and honorable and my dear audience. In this function, I would like to address you on Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. At first, I praise Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah. Today, we are celebrating the birthday of Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Prophet was born in Makkah in AD 571. His father was Abdullah, died before his birth. His mother was Amina Bibi radiallahu anhu. When the Prophet was 6 years, his mother was dead. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when sitting in Hira, the message of God came and said him to read. He said, "I don't know to read." Reading the name of Allah, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam conquered many difficult to achieve the Islam. I conclude my words. God bless you. Assalamu alaikum.